Hello. Good afternoon, everyone. Ready for the test? Ready or not? Why not? I gave you 1 week to study everything, and we even had our review last week. But the questions are not the same. I just want to make sure that you really read your handouts. Okay, so I'll give you time to scan your notes for like maybe 3 to 5 minutes, and then we will start answering the test. By the way, please prepare at least 4 papers, blank papers, because we will have drawing in our test. And you will take a photo of that drawing later and upload it in Google Forms, okay? So that one will be included also. And also, students, it's up to you, but when you open your notes or when you talk to each other while the examination is ongoing, that is a form of cheating, and cheating is a bad thing. Okay, so I hope you will not do that, even if you're studying online. Okay, 3 to 5 minutes to scan. And then after that, I will send you the link of our final exam. Okay, that's enough. Everybody, please close your handouts. Okay, so again, please prepare at least 4 papers because you will have drawing in your test. Okay, so please prepare. Okay, please close all your notes, because I will give you the link of your final exam. Okay, so I already sent it to our line group. Please kindly open the link and then start answering the test. Okay, please read the questions very carefully. Some of the questions might be confusing for you. So please take your time or make use of your time to read the questions very carefully. Okay? You have 30 minutes to answer or to finish everything. If you have any questions, I'm just here. Don't hesitate to ask. I don't bite. Okay, for section one, of course, your full name and your number. For section two, okay, it will be multiple choice as well as matching type. Okay, and then section three would be the drawing wherein you will need to draw the things that are being required you to draw here, and then take a photo of it and upload it here also in Google Forms, okay? And section 4 is a surprise. You will know what it is later, okay? So there are 4 sections. Good luck, everyone. Please give me high scores. Inesh? I know not. Okay. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to ask. But do not ask me what's the answer, okay? All fields are required to answer, so please do not skip. You will not be able to go to the next section if you forgot something. Okay, please review also. Why are you laughing, Chanikar? Concentrate on your exam. Don't laugh at their favorite pose, always like this. If not this one, this one. time check, around 20 minutes, about 20 minutes. By the way, for the drawing part, please take note of the number of computers. I specified the number of computers there for each topology. So please be aware of that. Please draw the topology that has the exact number that I specified.
What happened to Chalikan Pong Sritong? Why did she leave the meeting?
Are you in section 3 already? Are you done with in section 2? Not yet. Okay. Still have about 12 to 13 minutes to finish it. Okay, section 3, there are 4 topologies that you need to draw. Okay, one is full mesh topology with 6 computers, bus topology with 12 computers, and then star topology with 8 computers, and tree topology with 11 computers. Just draw simple computers, that would be enough. As long as it has the correct structure, then your work will considered be correct, or will be considered correct. And as what you may have noticed, I did not assign points in section 3 because I need to check your work first before I give points. Okay, so I did not assign any points in section 3, not yet. Why are you scratching your head, Chanikarn? Is it difficult? Oh, Poon also. Second emotion, ha? Enjoy drawing, everyone. It's easy. It just takes time.
Oh, Chanikarn is done? Not yet. I thought you're done because you are doing that. Go a day, erase, erase, erase. Your device is moving, that's why I know. Okay, students, you need more time? Okay, so our class is until like 2:15, right? But we need to end here in Zoom because you only have a time limit of 40 minutes in Zoom. So you can send your work until 2:15 or maybe 2:30. It's your break after this one, right? Okay, so please send the form or submit the form on or before 2:30 p.m. That's all. Okay, late submissions will get minus. Okay, minus 5 per minute. Okay, so until 2:30 only. Do you understand? Okay, so that's it, students. I think I will see you again next week, right? When will be your test in Thai subjects? March 2, right? I'm not sure if you still have class next week, okay? But I'm looking forward to seeing all of you next week. Okay, so that's it, students. Stay safe and have a nice day and good luck. Okay, bye everyone. I will wait for your work. Stay safe.